Hi friends, here we are at Disneyland downtown. I just wanted to mention that right now it's only open to California residents with ticket and reservation. Today we're in downtown district. Come along and see Disney. Star Wars Trading Post. You want to go look at that? No? We'll catch it later. I'm sure there's a lot of Star Wars stuff. What's this thing? Is this a ride? A little ride or? A little ride. Come on, me. What is this thing called?
I can't remember the person riding that thing. That was a Skywalker vehicle.
Oh, yeah?
From...
I don't know if that ride is on. It's just a display. I don't know. Oh, it says not available. Well, maybe some other time. Sugar Boo and Co. Whatever that is. Sugar Boo. I don't know. It's an elephant. I'm somewhat out of touch. I guess the kids will know who that is. Someone's waving at their friend. I'm sure these folks are very happy to be working. Oh, is this the monorail? It's not working right now. Lego's store. Ooh. These are the Lego Beauty and the Beast. That's cute. Pin traders, does that mean you can get a pin? Pin trader. Did I get that? I guess I did. Woody. It's a cute little car. Oh. I guess we could go to Legoland, but we're not really an appropriate age. What? No? Okay. Oh, the dragon. The dragon is up there. Be where they sometimes have a show.
I have received your destiny.
Is that a Lego man? That's a Lego Darth. Dizzy. Oh, here's the jazz kitchen. I was looking up where to eat. There's tacos and margaritas. I don't think it's a good time for a margarita. These are Home Goods in Disney. Oh no, Sprinkles is open. Sprinkles! No, we should have got one in Bev Hills. What's this? Oh, Catal. Sephora. We need to go there. No, I won't make any. You were a good boy and got my foundation the other day at the store for me because it wasn't on Amazon. We will walk by Sephora, so so I can have a glimpse. Oh, there's Naples. Right over there. Naples. Pandora. Jamba Juice. Good. We're trying to decide what lunch will consist of. We're gonna keep walking. Just gives you the feeling of happiness, I guess. Mickey, smile. World of Disney. I kind of would like to look in there. Isn't that like typical Disney fair for gifts?
No, that's the exit.
No, that's
the exit. Okay. I think we're gonna. Can we stop here?
No.
Oh, it's the exit. Okay.
No.
Wow.
No. No.
Get those cute little falls. The fountain. There. Isn't this cute? Cute little fountain. Okay. All right, let's see. We're going to see if we can go into this gift shop, I guess, right?
Mm-hmm.
A quick, oop, someone stepped in front of me. I didn't want to miss these pretty flowers. Okay. Here's the entrance. I think we want to go in there, see what we can see, just for the sake of it. This is what I was looking for. for grandchildren. Okay, friends, now we're going to check out this Mexican here before we make our decision. Some foodies, I know. Really are particular about their lunches. Oh, is that the French one you were talking about over there?
Oh,
you want to go to the French joint? Me too. I have French ancestors. So, I really should not eat French bread though. Thank you.